from that.
Yeah.
I'd like to welcome your 2022 to 2020 district governor for their closing remarks.
Just pretend.
I gotta watch this with cameras.